Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Xampp in Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Xampp, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Xampp download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.apachefriends.org is basically your first search result. So now just simply click on download Xampp, and this will now going to redirect you to this official site of Xampp. And here if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing these three options. So the first one is 7.3.29 PHP version. So if you are using some older version of PHP, you can just simply proceed with these links. But I am going to, you know, simply use the latest version of PHP, that is PHP version 8.0.8. To download Xampp for this latest version, you need to just, you know, simply click on download 64-bit. And this will, you know, going to open a new tab, and you will see your downloaded has been, you know, rightly started. Since I have already downloaded Xampp, just, you know, simply cancel it. And if you just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Xampp has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is 160 MB. To install, just, you know, simply double click on it. And then you need to just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges. And then let us first minimize our download directory. And you'll be seeing our Xampp setup wizard has been, you know, rightly opened. So just, you know, simply click on next. So these are the files that, you know, going to be installed. So just, you know, simply keep this all default, then simply click on next. And this is going to be your folder, so keep this all default, then simply click on next. And the default language is English. If you want to change it to Dutch, you can always do that. But I'm going to, you know, simply select English and then simply click on next. And now it's ready to be installed. So just, you know, simply click on next. And this will, you know, going to open your browser telling that say hello to your favorite application Xampp. So just, you know, simply minimize it, and it's now ready to be installed. So just simply click on next. And this will, you know, going to start installing our Xampp. It will take, you know, some time, maybe, you know, 4 to 5 minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after completion of this entire process. Yeah. And now it's asking to give allow access so that this Windows Defender does not block any features of this app. This is totally safe. You can just, you know, simply click on allow access. And now, as you can see, it's now currently completing your Xampp setup wizard. So just, you know, simply click on finish. And now, as you can see, our Xampp has been, you know, rightly installed, and our Xampp control panel has also been opened. So you can easily start your Apache server. So for that, you need to just simply click on restart. And to start our MySQL, you need to just, you know, simply click on start, and your MySQL is also going to be started. So in this way, I installed the latest version of Xampp, that is Xampp 8.0.8. So that's basically all of this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.